First 11, a man committed under the Baker Act for mental health treatment is dead. Deputies say he charged at them with a pair of scissors in an emergency room.
This all happening at Cleveland Clinic Indian River Hospital last night, which lifted all of its remaining lockdowns this afternoon.
Good evening, I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Thank you for joining us. Right now, our Steve King reports from Vero Beach with what the sheriff is saying about this deadly shooting.
The sheriff says the actions his deputies took here at Cleveland Clinic Indian River Hospital were justified because he says they were left with no other choice. The sheriff says a 29-year-old man who was committed here under the Baker Act ran at the deputies with a pair of scissors, leaving the deputies only a few seconds to make a decision.
He stood up from the bed, armed himself with those scissors, and just started running through the emergency room. He actually runs through the middle of the emergency room and ultimately comes out right where the deputies were standing.
This moment just before 10:30 Saturday night was captured on body camera footage from one of the deputies who was there. But the man who was shot arrived at the hospital about a day and a half earlier.
My understanding is he had been going through a breakup. He had been suicidal and, he had tried to hang himself. He had tried to hurt himself multiple ways.
The sheriff says another medical facility denied accepting the patient as a transfer, so he had to come back to Cleveland Clinic Indian River Hospital. The sheriff says the hospital's ER was so crowded from several incidents in the area that the man who was eventually shot and others were on gurneys in the hallway. He also says the other incidents that happened Saturday are why there were four members of the sheriff's office in the ER in the first place when there's normally just one. When the man was shot in the ER, the sheriff says the area was crowded and his deputies had barely any time or space to act.
The deputy who was closest to him, who fired, said, "I thought it was a knife." It was so fast, 5 seconds, he thought that he raised a knife. He turns, raises the scissors up above his head. At that point, our deputies begin to retreat back. Again, a small, narrow hallway, gurneys, all kinds of stuff in there. They draw their weapons, and two of the deputies fire, shooting and killing this man.
Deputies have not shared how he was able to grab the scissors. The sheriff says he's proud of his deputies for making sure no one else in the emergency room was hurt.
Nobody wants to take a life. Our folks definitely don't want to ever have to do that. They had no choice but to do what they did. Of course, our condolences to the family. It's a terrible situation.
The man who was killed has not been identified, and the sheriff says that he lived on the Treasure Coast. Cleveland Clinic Indian River Hospital leaders say that they will not comment on what happened because they cannot talk about an active investigation. The two deputies who shot the man are on administrative leave. Reporting in Vero Beach, Steve King, WPBF 25 News. We'll be right back.